about a woman with a mental illness. There's no theme, just another show with a mental illness. But this one's not lighthearted. It's about a lady who lost her son when he was 18 months old. And in her mind, he has lived on. She hallucinates him. And he has grown. Early in the show, you see her coming out with a cake after dinner with 18 candles in it, singing happy birthday for a boy that doesn't exist. And the audience is not sure, doesn't know that he doesn't exist because they see him until part of the way through. Actually, it's that scene when they realize he's not here. So I'm playing the son. Louise is playing the mother, a crazy person. And Samantha's playing the daughter, who was a year later, a year younger than the boy. And her mother has poured all her time and energy to her son that doesn't exist and neglects her daughter. Also in this show, the son is kind of the personification of her self-destruction. So he encourages her to harm herself. He encourages her to go off with her medicine. And at some point, he ends up going away. She's cured momentarily and comes back. But the second part that we're going to do is the scene where he is encouraging her to be destructive. So, starting off, Superboy and the Invisible Girl.
Bye. world.